Hello, and welcome to History Pod. On the 14th of May 1796, English physician and scientist Edward Jenner purposefully infected 8-year-old James Phipps with cowpox in order to test the process of vaccination. Rather than committing an act of gross medical negligence, Jenner was scientifically testing and proving that infection with the mild disease of cowpox gave immunity to the more dangerous smallpox disease. By modern estimates, smallpox was killing up to 400,000 people a year across Europe by the end of the 18th century. It's also known to have devastated the leaders of the royal families of Austria, Spain, Russia, Sweden, and France. Attempts to reduce the impact of the disease were already well established. The process of smallpox inoculation, also known as variolation, involved purposefully infecting a person with the smallpox disease using fluid from pustules on an already affected patient. Although this was less risky than contracting the disease naturally, it was still a dangerous process. Therefore, the ability to prevent smallpox using a safer alternative was highly desirable. Jenner's process was a medical revolution. Although contrary to popular belief, he was not the first person to link cowpox infection to smallpox immunity. For example, Dr. John Fusty had presented a paper called Cowpox and Its Ability to Prevent Smallpox to the Medical Society of London in 1765. However, Fusty never published his paper and did not carry out any experiments to prove the connection. Jenner, meanwhile, conducted, recorded, and published a methodical scientific process, and so it is he that is credited with the discovery of vaccination.